Hey, what's up, guys? Victor here. We're back. We're playing more PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. I think we've sorted out the mic issues. Let me know in the comments if the mic is feeling good, looking good, sounding good. I don't even know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. I think the mic is sorted. I think we've got a good gameplay experience going on. Yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's jump into this town and kick some ass. Don't know if anyone else decided to definitely a lot of rain has been happening on these servers lately. So the rain is back and here to stay. Going to the church. It's always good stuff in the church. Got a lamb on the roof. Yes, floating gun. Exactly what we need. Did seriously nobody else come here? Ah, fuck. Oh, wait, I know why this is happening. Hang on, let's just fix this quickly. Crap, someone's shooting at us. Hello. Okay, I think we should... So sorry about that, guys. I think that should solve the problem. If it died, that would be embarrassing. Well, if I died there, then you probably wouldn't be watching this right now because I wouldn't have uploaded it. This church was hella crap today. We really need to find some better guns. It looks like these buildings have not been looted yet, so we're gonna try and run in here. We're gonna loot them as quickly as we can. Mustn't come try. Yeah, this is turning into a bit of an annoying one because I'm gonna just alt-tab again quickly. Excuse me. Oh god, I think I just hit someone. This is really bad. This is really bad, guys. Okay. Yeah, you know what? We'll get better frame rates now. That's what I did. I literally just went out to boost the frame rate. Okay. We are still alive. That's all that matters. Yes. Not exactly what we wanted, but close enough. What the hell was that? We need the backpack. Really need a damn backpack. Seriously, no backpack. Give me that scope. How do they expect me to carry all the shit without a freaking backpack? Really? Come now. This is getting ridiculous. Hey. Backpack, backpack. Fuck. Really? Getting rid of some of the stuff that we're not going to be needing. Yo, heavy rain. We're lucky in that the zone is just over there. But we're unlucky in that the zone is just over there. Oh, there's my backpack. How did I not see that? Meaning... I kinda do want to switch to the Mac crazy. There we go. Got our mags. Let's hope no one decides to come say hi. We don't want any visitors right now. Red t-shirt, let's go. Let's drink this damn energy drink. Get our ass out of here. We pretty much got, I mean, we don't have decent armor or anything, but. At least we have decent guns. At least we have decent guns. Jack of bright orange bullshit. Don't need a bright orange jacket, really. I'll take the swag, I'll take the flash harder for that, thank you. Bandages, I'll take the stock for the Uzi, thank you. Fully kitted Uzi. We got a little bit of time. Probably loot one more floor. If we hurry. People. People. We don't like people. Painkillers. I'm just looking for like a military vest and a better helmet, but doesn't look like we're gonna get our wish. There's a lot of activity outside right now. Okay. We're gonna have to get the hell out of here. Back door for the win. Okay, this is where shit gets a little bit nerve-wracking. But we're okay. Gotta watch our ass. See what coming from down there. But we have made it into the safe zone. Oh fuck. That lightning will get you. Just wanna see if we can catch any people. Like out in the open. But it looks like it's not unlucky souls here today. Oh. Hello. Fucking. Come on. Where is this punk now? Come on, punk, show your face. How did he survive that, man? Oh shit, there's a car there. Okay, we got him. That was fucking nerve-wracking, man. Okay, we got that asshole. Where is he hiding? Which one? I don't actually know. I don't really like this out in the open bullshit. It's how I got that other guy. Okay, we look, we're pretty in cover here. Pretty in cover. Might be as lucky with the circle next time around. Being a bush is always a smart move. It's shots coming from that little town over there. Trying to just be a little bit sneaky right now, because we know we're going to get into trouble if we go up there. It's not a good position to attack up on at all. Just got to be careful. Just gotta be careful. We'll try and be a bit snicker. Snicker, snicker, like a snake. And then we'll have a good chance. Doing well, we got good weapons. Cleared that danger zone quite nicely, if I might add. We don't have any silenced weapons, do we? No, just got flash arrows. The flash arrows do help. They do help. There's gonna be enemies coming from that direction now. And behind me. He's behind me and to the right. I don't see anyone trying to make a break for it just yet. But we might stay here and try and camp out anyone who does decide to come. So clear that side. All clear that side. Where did the plane go? Do we remember? I think it was this way. There's actually a good chance of it already in this area. Let's watch out for that. Oh, gunshot back there. Seems like there's a little bit of a fight going on back there. Don't see any people though. I am a bush. Freaking lightning. Look, we're gonna be a bush for a little bit. because we know we're gonna have to move into a town soon. There's already gonna be people there waiting for us. It's not gonna be fun. Very surprised to have him saw another person in the distance here. Haven't seen another person. My bad. There's one. It's a shame he's not coming in this direction. No one's getting forced over the bridge there. It's just that one guy. Unfortunately, but worse scope usage on our part. No one else running up. Man, I'm surprised. Yeah, that's that guy that ran up into the town getting shot at him. We're not that dumb. We are a bush. Well, I've been really lucky with the barrier this game. Four left alive, boys. I have a good feeling about this one. Okay, should be about to move again. Oh, I saw that guy moving. I saw movement. There we go. It's far though. Should check all our surroundings before we do that shit. Okay, well, we should be good. I don't like this because I feel like there's going to be someone just across. See, there are people already over the hill there. I'm scared there's people just over that hill. Okay, but we are a bush. They will not find us. Fucking lightning. Yeah, being down on this valley, can't take it. Not a good position. Oh fuck. Fucking asshole. Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Fuck. Couldn't see the people shooting me. I knew it was bad to be down that valley though. It's like pinned down, in the valley, on the rock. It's kind of sucked. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Click, what, there? Somewhere over there if you want to watch the next one. Appreciate it. See you over there. Cheers.